10 years the difference. Mansoor, the older fighter, he is 2 centimeters taller.
When we look at their strengths, we can see a slight striking edge is going to go to Anthony Englund, but everything else is pretty even when we break these guys down.
Ladies and gentlemen, this next fight is 3 rounds of 5 minutes in the ONE Championship Featherweight Division. And it's brought to you by Fiesta Condoms. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. He is the ONE Featherweight Malaysia Tournament Champion, standing at 172 centimeters tall, holding a professional MMA record of 2 wins and 3 losses. Representing Borneo Tribal Squad and fighting out of Kota Kinabalu, Malaysia, he is AJ Pyro Lias Mansoor.
This guy, kid.
And now, introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. He is an IFC lightweight champion, standing at 170 centimeters tall, holding a professional MMA record of 5 wins and 2 losses. Representing Alliance Indonesia, Tatsujin Dojo, and fighting out of Jakarta, Indonesia, from the Netherlands, give it up for Anthony, the Archangel Englund! And when the action begins, your referee in charge, Mr. Yuji Shimada.
Come on. Okay, 5 minutes, 3 rounds. No headbutting, no groin, no good offense. Aggressive fight, okay, touch gloves.
Undoubtedly one of the more engaging contests that we'll see this evening. This fight brought to you by Fiesta Condoms. Safety can be fun.
Judge, ready, fight!
Anthony Englund with the longer beard of the two. A crouched stance from AJ. Really low, isn't he? Legs like that can take it though. Even for 15 minutes.
Nice little front kick. You know, they've been making a big deal. A lot of the pundits have been making a big deal about the age difference, but AJ is coming out in phenomenal shape, and he believes that he has done enough work that cardio is not going to be the problem for him at all in this fight.
31, 41, or 51, you can't say he's not in shape, can you? Tremendous athlete and a wonderful work ethic. Very inspiring trainer he is too. Southpaw stance. Really very wide stance as well. Total focus from AJ.
AJ's really crouched down a little bit. This is different from a lot of the fights that we've seen, almost using his CELOP background here in the attempted stand-up.
Left hand from AJ. Englund very focused, eyes wide open, looking at this with total concentration as well. Here are two fighters who are absolutely into this one.
Yeah, a lot of beards going on here. That's gonna really, it's gonna limit, I think, Rich Franklin's ability to assess damage to the face because of all the hair they have covering their
Rich,
face.
Rich experimented with a beard not too long ago. I'm not sure if he was convinced that it helped cushion the odd blow to the face. That one needed some cushioning. The right hand from Englund landed very nicely indeed. And he's coming up with more left, right. AJ Lias Mansoor has gone down. And Anthony Englund has just finished this one with a shocking left and right hand. Up on the top of the cage goes Englund. What a finish that was. A combination that finished with a left and right hand, crisp as you like. And AJ fell down like a tree that had been felled by some very, very crisp punches indeed. A roaring crowd here at the Jakarta Convention Center as they see the man based here for some years with a big smile on his face. How about that? He extends his record in this city to 6-0. And that's a 6-2 professional record. Rich Franklin, let's get your thoughts on this.
I'll tell you, when you see him go down here, his body completely locks. It was just a few seconds later that he unlocked. He's back on his feet now, but This was an impressive knockout because after he was caught, Anthony landed with 100% accuracy three more punches before his opponent hit the ground.
AJ is on his feet, and in the meantime, let's get the official decision from Don Lau.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee Yuji Shimada has put a stop to this fight after 1 minute and 42 seconds in the first round. For your winner by way of knockout, Anthony Engele!
Great reception from the crowd here. Anthony Engele has done it again in Indonesia, just where he likes to do it. So the victor, the spoils, and that's a big smile on his face, and it'll take some wiping off. 31 years old, he's in the peak of condition. There's more to come from this man.
Jakarta, I am here with your winner, Anthony the Archangel Engelen. Anthony, you told me earlier you wanted to be patient, you wanted to be calm, but more importantly, you wanted to put on a stand-up show here in Jakarta. Tell me about it. How do you feel?
I feel pretty good, Mitch. Oh, yeah! Terima kasih, Jakarta! I'm so happy. Saya senang sekali menang lagi di Jakarta. Terima kasih untuk support saya.
Translate.
Thanks everyone for coming here. I feel awesome. Thank you so much, Jakarta.
Beautifully done. I gotta ask, you know, this is your new home. It's your newly adopted home here in Jakarta. You love being here. This is your people now. This is your home. How does it feel to get such a huge win here in Jakarta?
I could not have hoped for anything better than this. I came here after an awesome training camp, feeling sharp, feeling fit, feeling strong. But having a finish like this in front of my home crowd, in front of my friends, in front of my family, there's nothing better than that. It's an awesome feeling, guys. It's an awesome feeling.
There you have it, Jakarta, your winner, Anthony Engelen.
Memorable performance from that man. Anthony Engelen really is making Jakarta his home, isn't he? And more than just because he resides here, he is making this the home of his career. We're coming back with more tremendous action from the cage.